Alright, and welcome back to the grind. We're just gonna be, on some combat levels, so nothing too exciting right now. And then trying to figure out what, some of the quests. Try to figure out what they are. Instead of trying to figure out how to complete it, I should say. Since we do have that little quest list. So we're just gonna kind of grind up some combat strength and a few other things. Whenever we get some bones, we're just gonna kind of bury them because they do help with the prayer, upgrade your prayers and stuff. So just gotta do that whenever we can. Get rid of some burnt chicken. There's something to do with the sheep. To shear the sheep or something like that. I have to figure that out a little bit later. But for now, we're just gonna kind of grind some things out. I'll do some combat, maybe do some wood cutting, and then maybe light some bones of fire. Not sure what I'm just gonna take things as they go, and if, yeah, when I get bored of one thing, I'll just switch to another thing. Hopefully when we get some combat strength and hit points leveled up, start going on some real quests. So we hit the bones and there we go. So I think in the very near future we're gonna have to go to the bank and empty out some more stuff. Always gives me how fast these things are. I know you do get some hit points restored just by time passing. And then you can also get some meat and cooking and eat that, or you know, eat some other stuff to regain your hit points. I didn't realize that you needed runes to do your magic stuff, but you learned something. We're getting a little bit low in health, and then probably switch after that. I don't know. Quest. I mean, one of the quests that I do, because I think it's pretty simple. Just have to figure out how to do stuff. Still haven't quite got my bearings on this the world map yet, but we'll eventually get there. Let's see what this is. Is this a quest or just NPC? What's this about? tree down. I guess we'll try to make this canoe. And this is not going. Come back to it. Milk, and I think that's part of the cook assistant quest. Kitchen. Now we just need to get flour. If I were a mill, where would I be? some exploring. Oh, is this enough? I don't know if that's low now, we'll just take a look. Take a peek inside, there's some stuff we can search. Going in the right direction now. At least back to Lumbridge. Don't know if we're going the right way to new, I don't know. Alright, let's do some searching. Head back and maybe try to build a canoe. See if that works. Checking things out. I think I need some type of like fishing rod or something. There are the bones, there are the bones. Just some combat stuff. Check out what's in here. Probably nothing. No, no combat here. Should be fine. nothing. Alright, we continue leveling things up. Okay. Old Goblin Journal. Why? There we go. Alright, let's paddle. Thank you. think we're probably getting towards the end of our time here. We'll probably head to the bank here shortly, and that will probably end for the day. Yeah, I don't want to get too burnt out on AFK leveling, you know what I mean? Vern? I mean Vern? Do ya? Like I said, I'm just gonna kinda go to the bank and we'll probably end it there and thank you very much for watching.